Hey everybody, what's going on? This is Matt Holmes with BodySynergyTraining.com and BikiniBodyBeauty.com. I want to make this video for both our sites because I know both are very different. One's geared specifically towards women and one is more towards men or the more hardcore weightlifting, bodybuilding type side. But what I want to talk to you guys about today is specifically kind of more about programming and exercise selection. Well, it's not exactly what you think I'm going to be telling you here, because it's going to go across broad spectrums. Whether you're a skinny guy trying to gain weight, you want to get strength, you are trying to lose weight and gain some more muscle tone or muscle size. Again, men and women, this goes across the board for everybody. Far too often, and it sounds very basic, but I see it every single day with about 98 to almost 99% of everybody that's in there, from beginner to guys that, you know, are guys and girls that are, they show up to the gym regular basis, but you know, they're still somewhat new. They're not super hardcore and have a really dialed in program, or basically someone that's not getting the results they want, that's coming into the gym on a regular basis, and a guy and a girl that is brand new into the gym. Basically, the biggest thing I see, talking about guys first here, is the guys that are coming into the gym and have spaghetti arms, or just kind of just show up and they got some okay size because they've been working out for a while, but they're nowhere near the potential of what they could be or should be by the amount of time they've been coming into the gym. And the reason I see this and why I want to say it is, I see too many people coming in and not focusing on building the generalization, the basics of their body mechanics and their muscles and everything that they need to be doing for movements. They come in, they pick a program out of Muscle Mag, or a girl picks a quick little program out of Women's Fitness, whatever the websites, popular things that are out there, and they come in and they do that. Well, nothing's wrong specifically with that, because there's many ways to get to a goal. The issue that I see with it is they're not focusing on building the base, because again, remember, a pyramid is only as tall as its base. So the larger the base, the taller the pyramid you can get. Where a lot of people are skipping the base and jumping straight up higher on the ladder of doing more bodybuilding type programs, body part splits, isolation exercises, instead of focusing on the big movements of deadlifts, squats, bench presses, overhead press, doing pull-ups, push-ups, all basically large multi-joint movements that are going to build a big, solid, strong base. If you're a guy and you're not able to squat, bench, and deadlift your own body weight, you really shouldn't be spending 90% of your time or 100% of your time doing a bunch of isolation muscle group exercise. Same thing goes for a girl. Build the basics, build a solid foundation around squats, deadlifts. It doesn't mean that you're a girl and you can't do those. The weights are obviously going to be somewhat different, but a lot of girls I know can squat, bench, and deadlift more than most of the guys, and can do their own body weight and some on top of that. And the reason they're able to do that and look really fit, really lean, and I'm not going to say muscular because that's a big anti thing for women, but basically really lean and fit, and the same thing with guys that looked jacked, they focused on building the solid base before they got there. Now, jump to the other spectrum of someone that's trying to come in and lose weight. They're doing almost the same thing. They come in, they spend a bunch of time doing just some steady state, low intensity cardio for 20, 30 minutes as a warm up. Then they jump around, bounce around from machine to machine, sitting down, which isn't going to help you anymore. If anything, it's going to really delay your progress, because you should be moving your body around in space or moving objects, not just sitting down. And they do the same thing. They do a lot of isolation exercises, which for what you're trying to do, that comes again later. You need to build the solid base, start losing the fat, start working your muscles out more, working as many as you can in that time, and really focusing on getting the best bang for your buck out of that time, getting the most basically causing the most damage to your muscles and incorporating more and more, because they're going to burn more calories down the end. Instead of if you're doing pull-ups, or if you can't do pull-ups, you're doing assisted pull-ups or say inverted rows, that's going to do a lot more for you than doing some isolation bicep curls and seated adductor or abductor. You know, it's better to do some squats and do some inverted rows or pull-ups. That's going to be better for you, mixed obviously again with some other exercises, than just coming in and doing more of the specialization stuff, really focusing on a specific body part or this or that. That stuff comes later. Focus more. You're going to get more longer lasting, better results for no matter what your goals are, if it's gaining weight and muscle size, losing body fat, getting jacked, ripped, getting fit and lean and strong for a girl, just losing body fat, and you know, whatever your goals are, you're going to get there and have better results, lasting results, and progress a lot more and get more out of your time if you focus on building the basics first, then going into the specialization. Again, I really, really feel that this is something huge that a lot of people don't discuss very often. So I hope you guys are watching this and getting a lot of good stuff out of it. If you have any questions on what you should be doing instead, please feel free to shoot me a message on Facebook, post a comment on the websites in the comment section below, or like our Facebook page and post on there. And I would be more than happy to see what you're doing now and give you some suggestions and go from there of helping you get better results out of your time. Again, thank you for watching. Matt Holmes, BodySynergyTraining.com and BikiniBodyBeauty.com. Talk to you guys soon.